How can these tribal leaders be so short-sighted? Yes, the members of their respective tribes who volunteered for my battle, tartar, and shadow stake sorter experiments have been experiencing prolonged withdrawal episodes. But can't they see that the benefits outweigh the costs? I create mixtures that can bring out superhuman strength, speed, and coordination in ordinary men, and they can only focus on the negatives. Simple-minded, the lot of them. They even banned their members from partaking in my experiments now. Ridiculous. I'll not let them stand in the way of human progress. They may not understand the importance of my work, but surely my assistants do.